See now, root 5 on number line. So root 5. 5 is near to which number? Who is perfect square? That is 4. Clear? 5 shape. Eva, kya perfect square number ni najee chhe, that is 4. 4 is perfect square number, whose square root is 2. So, can I write like this? See, 5 is what? 4 plus 1. Yes or no? 5 is 4 plus 1. So, under root 5 is what? Under root 4 plus 1. Getting good now? Okay. So, let me start now. Okay, see here. Root 5 means under root 4 plus 1. Now, 4 is what? 2's square. Square of 2. And 1 is what? Square of 1. Clear? So, 2 square plus 1 square is equal to 5. Yes or no? 2 square is 4 and 1 square is 1. So 4 plus 1 is 5. Getting or not? I just replaced it again and repeating. See, 5 is what? 4 plus 1. Now 4 is also a perfect square number and 1 is also a perfect square number. What is the square root of 4? 2. Okay. So can I write 2 in 2 square in plus 4? 2 no square 4 thai. So I am just replacing the value. 4 ni jagah hai 2 square plus in place of 1, 1 square. I am not changing the value. Okay. Is equal to 5. Getting? So I am applying jo number value for create kariye. So we can get root 5. Root 5 norma matter. We are doing this, okay? Anyhow, if this kind of formula, we can construct on this number line, we can get root 5. So, for that, what we want? 2 unit and 1 unit. 2 unit and 1 unit, okay? So, on this number line, from 0 to 2, this much distance I want. So, let us say it is my point A and here is point B. So, 0 to A आपने रूट फाइव